adjust your set. These are the latest pictures from the Chinese city of Harbin after being shut down by smog on Monday. The World Health Organization recommends daily levels of particulate matter with a diameter of 2.5 micrometers to be no more than 20. Anything above 300 is considered dangerous. Levels around 1,000 were recorded in some parts of Harbin. All schools were shut down.